see the nursery as well. Cutest thing you'll ever see.
And then when those orphan babies get 12 months old, they join this section, which is high school for orphan sloths. So, sloth high school is where they learn all the skills they need to survive in the wild. These ones are failing sloth high school. Then you put it out there, they did not get the memo about living in a tree.
Oh, he's moving, yeah. Hooray!
So the problem is that our babies are raised in our nursery, which is low to the ground. They get very used to being on the floor. And then when